Logbow boss fight. When you meet him after beating all criminals, you don't select first option, you select second. And that way you unlock both boss fights. As you see, we have very close stats to each other. Which means he will lose because there is no fucking way anything will beat this build. I'm very sorry, but it's not your fault. I just need to dominate streets. Holy shit, that baseball bat to the face. Okay, one round. Not terrible. So, bo, I hope you won't be a problem anymore. Triple B. You have beaten Big Bo. He doesn't need your clothes anymore. Now he needs some new teeth. Okay, I promised someone that we go here for White Turtle instead of here for Boxer. Let's get Boxer first. Like, getting to Boxer first will make me stronger immediately, where getting for fucking Turtle, which is 17, 18, 19, just to later fucking pay. Like, this is way too fucking much. Just to get a fucking heavy workout. That's so fucking shit. Why? Holy shit, this tree is also created terrible. Like here, as you see, I can be lane to best option. Immediately here, get the best fucking way on the... Oh fuck. You can even be lane to die hard and here. Without even get... No, Boxer is way too good. I can literally stop expanding this tree on Boxer. And then train something else. More damage. Defensive ability. Ruthless aggression. Yeah, I don't know if this is good. Some of these abilities sound shit, but yeah. I don't know if beating Bob is a good option, by the way. As working for him is beneficial. I'm so fucking sorry, Mr. Silver. So that would be it. If you select first option with him, you will unlock job for him. But yeah. Why would you, when you can just beat his ass? Have a good day.